So I just got done filming another video for the channel about the 718 Spyder, and I got the roof halfway up for part of the video, and I thought this would be really funny to look at just how crazy complicated this roof mechanism is. It's ridiculous. The roof latches onto these little posts here on the trunk lid. It's a crazy contraption, but it looks awesome with it halfway up.